I've often thought that Villanella was probably the kind of solo that every ballerina would dream could have been created for her. It's been one of my sort of prized little jewels of ballets to dance in the last 4 or 5 years since David Allan created it for me. It's about an artist creating for the people on the streets, living and loving her art. It's about hope that's never lost, that there is, it is tinged with anguish and sorrow and hope for tomorrow.
Thank you.